Hey guys, how are you doing? I'm Anime Intensity, welcome back to my channel. Today's anime review is actually of the first episode of an anime that I had no idea was even airing. Where did this thing come out of? Because I have no idea. I didn't even see it on the chart when I was looking through the chart, and bam, here it was, today. And honestly, I'm so happy that I watched it because it was so good, and it left me feeling so good and peaceful and like chill. This anime is definitely chill, and it's called Rokuhoudou Yotsuiro Biyori. Long Japanese title, I know. Yotsuiro Biyori is a cafe kind of tea house anime, so if you like anime with food and stuff like that, like I do, maybe you should check this out. I know I really enjoyed it, and it takes the whole cafe slash tea house anime aspect a little differently, because usually when we watch anime that have to deal with, you know, like a cafe or any place that serves sweets, we usually associate it with cute girls and maids serving, you know, little lattes and pastries and things like that. But this particular anime is filled with guys. So we have four men who work at this tea house. It's a traditional Japanese tea house, and let me tell you, it is the most relaxing thing ever. It's honestly, like, I guess a guilty pleasure for the season. It was a complete surprise, and I can't wait for more episodes. Honestly, it just left me with such a huge smile on my face, and it was a great watch. Every single episode is going to be like different stories, you know, about different customers that visit this tea house. But honestly, that first episode was enough to bring you in. That whole atmosphere that's set up, you know, just the way the tea house looks, it's very traditional Japanese. And honestly, the first few seconds we see how they're making mitarashi dango, which, if you know me, you know I love mitarashi dango. So once I saw that, I was like, oh no, I'm gonna love this thing. And I wasn't wrong, because honestly, after I saw that, I was already like, yes, this is going to be awesome. And it was. It was very relaxing. It was very chill. And we see how this girl, she visits this tea house and she's like, you know, I have to work, you know, I'm an event planner, but I'm gonna work here and, you know, just relax and do my stuff. And we see how she just gets absorbed into this tea house's environment and just wants to enjoy her time there. So she tries to get some work done, but then she's like, you know what, let me just enjoy the atmosphere. Let me just relax. And she kind of isn't able to finish what she was supposed to do, but she's like, you know, it was so worth it. I want to come back. I want to bring more people to this tea house because it was so relaxing and so enjoyable. So this anime is definitely an experience. We see the four main characters, the four guys who each have different parts in the tea house. You know, some people, they make the dessert. Some people, they do the latte. Some people, you know, they work on different things, and they all have different personalities, and they're also kind of handsome. This anime definitely reminded me a little bit of otome, kind of. Like an otome game, especially some scenes where you see the guys just talking like straight like this, and that kind of reminds me. I can't really describe it, but like where they're just facing, you know, I don't know, but like this, and it kind of reminded me of an otome game in that sense. I was like, I could see this being an otome. So honestly, the environment was refreshing, seeing how they didn't really have like technology in this tea house, not even, you know, it's just, they were using simple things, traditional sweets, traditional ways of making stuff, the outfits that they wear, traditional Japanese attire, and I just absolutely loved the environment. It was peaceful, the soundtrack, the background music is, you know, filled with acoustics and soft melodies and really blends in with the atmosphere. There's nature, the way the four guys just get along with one another. You can see that there's definitely going to be more development in future episodes, and honestly, I just thought the episode was very good. It was relaxing, it was chill. This is the most chill tea house I have ever watched, and I thought it was a very refreshing take on the whole cafe slash tea house kind of anime, because this time, instead of girls, they're guys, and it's different because usually we're so used to seeing girls serving people in anime, but this time so, I know I really enjoyed it, and I know that it's not for everyone, but if you are interested in, you know, men in a cafe or slash tea house kind of environment serving you food and seeing how they get along and seeing how, you know, just their interactions with themselves and with their customers. I definitely say check out this anime. The food is definitely another thing to look at because they're serving like traditional things. So you'll see like ochazuke in the first episode, which I don't see often in anime. So I thought it was pretty interesting. But honestly, I like this whole like rustic feel to it. And the ending song was watercolors and beautiful. This anime was so good. I'm telling you, I was left smiling. So I definitely recommend it, and I think it's gonna be a guilty pleasure for me for the season. But yeah, anyway, thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you enjoyed Rokuhoudou Yotsuiro Biyori, feel free to comment below and let me know how you felt about the anime. Anyway, thank you guys so much for watching. Totally, totally appreciate it. Please like, share, or subscribe if you like this video, and I'll see you guys next time.